So we have here our endemic Galapagos hawk. We're looking at a juvenile and an adult. You can see the small one has this mark on its feet. It's our endemic hawk, Galapagos hawk.